Can I help you?
Why, yes, yes, you can. I'm here to report a terrible crime.
And what terrible crime is that?
This one. Ah, shit. I told this all wrong. Quick history lesson. This all started when the Joker and I broke up. It was completely mutual. And soon enough, I was back on my feet, ready to embrace the fierce goddess within.
It's oh so quiet.
Now that I cut ties with Mr. J, I'm about to learn that a lot of people want me dead.
All alone.
And at the top of that list is this guy.
And so peaceful.
But it turns out that wasn't the only dame in Gotham looking for emancipation.
You fall in love.
He's after all of us. We can't just rob him. You betrayed him. You killed his BFF.
What?
You are so cool. You never. And you're dumb enough to be building a case against him. So, unless we all want to die very unpleasant death, we're gonna have to work together.
Sure.
Psychologically speaking, vengeance rarely brings the catharsis we hope for.
Yeah.
Are we ready?
You blow up,
shit, is that a hyena in a bathtub?
I named him Bruce after that hunky Wayne guy.